Stress is the response to danger. It is otherwise known as the fight or flight response. Stress is created as the brain registers a dangerous situation, and stress hormones, especially cortisol, are released in the bloodstream through the process of the HPA axis.
Cortisol allows the body to take in more fuel, which can be good, but if stress levels remain elevated for too long, muscles can break down and suppression of the immune system may occur.
Are you stressed? Here are 10 signs that you may be stressed.
Jaw or tooth pain.
Weird or bizarre dreams.
Hair loss.
Stomach aches.
Muscle twitching.
Acne.
Regular illness.
Itchy skin and rashes.
Abdominal fat.
Headaches.
Now that you know the signs, here are 10 ways to cope with stress.
Exercise.
Reading a book.
Listen to music.
Talk to a trusted friend.
Eat healthy.
Meditate.
Sleep better.
Get some fresh air.
Take a bath.
And don't ignore the problem.